Yo, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Guys, today we are back on Overwatch. What we're going to do is go over some of the Overwatch Anniversary Remix stuff. Then we're going to play a couple games, see how well we get, and see if we can earn a couple of loot boxes. So, for skins, it's a bat. We have a BAP skin called Arctic Ops. It doesn't look too bad. I don't play BAP personally, but it could be cool. We have the Varsity, what's her name, D.Va skin. Sorry, I'm like losing my mind right now. Genji looks like a fucking Power Ranger. Megatron, Protus 76, and tagged for Tracer, Royal Knight, and then the competitive stuff. Guys, right now we are pretty long way away from another golden gun, so these challenges actually take, you can actually do these as well as doing them in quick play, arcade, or competitive. So we're gonna play some competitive games, see how we do. We're gonna play the open queue because why not. Also, what we're gonna do is gonna be playing any characters we really want, but also going to try and get big wins and big, like, achievement stuff so we can get to higher up our competitive points. I just killed myself. I'm also just texting a friend. I'll be doing it throughout the video, so don't worry. I'll definitely be focused, so if we're in-game, I'll wait till I die. But for right now, I'm just chilling, and we're just in the lobby, so we're in the practice, so I'm just waiting here. Right, we get to play in Blizzard World. Try Tracer. I think my next one is gonna be Tracer, probably. Hey, yo. Nope, I was pretty sure my Wi-Fi wasn't dying. Alright, here we go. You guys wanna just check my career real quick? I'll just put it to all modes. These are my, like, top three. And D.Va, Sig. Like, my top, like, couple that you can see is, like, a bunch. So. But let's just see how we can do. If Tracer's not really working, we'll... I haven't played Tracer in a little while, so... But if Tracer is not working out very well... Oh, the lag, what? No, stop. We'll see how Tracer goes. If it's not working very well, I will definitely, like, get off Tracer, because I want to win. One second, guys. I need to do some shit real quick. I need to close some stuff so my CPU can stop trying to, like, do so much shit at once. Alright, should be good now. I'm on No. That's just unlucky.
Heroes never die.
They nanoed the coalescence. Ow! Dang it. Oh, there goes our mercy as well. Oh, great. There goes our team. We're screwed. I'm over. I basically say, if you're over a certain percentage on your ult, don't switch. Like, try and get the ult first and then. I'm dead, okay. I'm at 69 again, but it's fine. Switching a soldier here. Gotta go with the DPI on this bitch.
We're all
time to let off some steam.
Legendary drop that can compare to.
Touch potential.
Come on, hog one! Hog needs to die! Guys, come on, dude. I ran out of bullets. Hog one! Come on! Guys, this is ridiculous. That hog should not have stayed alive for that fucking long. That's just a joke at this point. Fucking computer crashing again, dude.
60 seconds remaining.
The war goes on. I've got you.
Nice. Definitely should not have taken that long, but okay. Alright, let's go chat. Let's go YouTube. Go boys. Alright. This dude already is fucking Riptire, are you? Dude, my team is so bad, like actual fuck.
If at first you don't succeed, blow it up again. This one's for you.
30 seconds remaining.
Attack!
Launch too far.
Well, that's a fine. How do you do? Watch your step.
We still need you.
There's no fucking way I'm behind the really, dude? Let's just do the we'll do my heal stuff. Yeah, it's him.
Now traveling. Personality synchronization 100%. Good to be back.
Only through conflict do we evolve. My work is not done.
Say,
Select your hero.
Anna?
What Anna?
So like you still get those like battle, like the comp point things, but you don't get if you even if you lose, but you don't get as many. You get more if you win.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
Not in the worst possible.
Hello. Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Someone bumped into me.
Is there combat?
I feel a lot better having you watch my back.
We all need someone we can trust, Jack.
Can you stop fucking running into me, please? For fuck's sake. You're not getting none of them. You wanna be a bitch? It may not seem like I take a lot of time to make these videos, but I do. I try and make some decently good looking thumbnails, and even if I don't edit all that much or at all, I still put time and I try my best. And
EMP activated.
So like,
it's just a scratch, you'll be fine.
Ow! So we need to keep your healers safe, guys. For whippin' sake.
All soldiers are hard to kill. Helden sterben nicht. Ja. Your fault up. Get in there.
Okay, now we've... Thanks, guys. So my friend messed up a couple nights again in the bone. She was like, you're gonna, no, thank you. She's like, why? Why are you saying thank you to me? And we're like, because you're basically sharing your vacation with Iron.
EMP activated.
Oh, that Jake Paul's. Yeah. Wait, that motherfucker didn't get hit by it? Excuse me? The fuck?
I'm under attack.
Yo, why are we diving on me? Fuck.
Over here. Group up with me. Over here.
Sitting for pen, you're coming, Mark. How are you, Hen?
Group up with
me. Hey, you're scared.
You're fouled up. Get in there. Something. You're covered.
Get in there. What is that melody?
Enemy turret destroyed. Back time.
Oh, I just fucking hit him in the face with that shit.
Much better.
Move, move, move. Bro, this ash is just too good.
Let's break it! Damn!
30 seconds remaining.
What is that melody?
I can never fucking win with anybody because my teams just always fucking suck ass, dude. What else does this guy have? I know they had a Zen. What else did they have?
true self is without form.
Raising the volume.
Oh, this is why I stick to fucking tank gameplay, because I fucking mastered every the fucking thing.
This is gonna make you feel better.
Improve your condition.
Oh, I'm about to kick another fucking home. I walked so dumb. I literally cannot play with these people. Guys, if you guys are watching this, see what my fucking tanks are doing. Don't be like fucking them.
This girl, When faced with a setback, we must challenge our assumptions.
Captain Khan, reporting.
Sigma, present.
This is my will.
Enemies are already.
Alright guys, after this game I'm just leaving because my team is like literally my fucking tanks are fucking brain dead, to be honest. They're so dumb.
My will made real.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. See you next time.